Thank you, ma'am, for giving me the floor. This is Tahsin before you. Today I am going to discuss the topic of who is best, which version is best, English or Bangla version, according to my opinion. So I am going to conclude my speech. In the age of digitalization, English is spoken all over the world, and the world becomes smaller, smaller virtually, so we can communicate with others of the world in English. So if we learn in the English version, we can communicate with them very easily. But the saddest thing is, a negative impact is, we can study Bangla very easily because it is hard to us, because we are habituated in learning the English. Thank you for giving my, for spending your valuable time listening to my speech.